Alright students, so today we guys are going to discuss a problem which is very very famous in the entire JEE community. It is an IIT JEE 2014 problem which a lot of teachers got it wrong, including I should say 99% of the teachers also, or the institute solutions are still wrong to this particular question. What is the question asking? Let's see. The largest value of the non-negative integer A. Non-negative means that we want A to be greater than or equal to 0. That is the value we have to find. Now the limit is something like this, where this is 1 minus x upon 1 minus root x equal to 1 by 4. Chale, shuru karte hain, dekhte hain. Sabse pehle to mujhe ye dikhi gaya sir, ye to simplify hoke it has become 1 plus root x, isn't it? This become the power a square minus b square apply karke. Acha, andar wala jo form hai, agar main a common leta hun, kahan se? If you notice this. Now the question, why I have picked this question is, it's not important how you solve it. Question is important at the very last step. So please listen to me till the end of this particular video to understand that what was the key thing in this particular question. Theek hai? Toh main ye minus comma le leta hu, ye kya ban gaya? X minus 1 plus sine x minus 1, right, divided by this is x minus 1 plus. Now you have understood why I have done this, isn't it? Kyun? ये 1 प्लस रूट एक्स कर देते हैं और ये लिमिट, क्योंकि हमें पता है कि हमारा साइन जब आ जाता है, साइन एफ एक्स बाई एफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू 1 व्हेन एफ एक्स टेंड्स टूवर्ड 0. सो अगर मैं यहां पर इसको क्या करता हूं, एक्स माइनस 1 से डिवाइड कर देता हूं, ठीक है, आई विल जस्ट डू इट इन द न्यूमरेटर एंड आई विल जस्ट यूज इट द सेम थिंग फॉर डिनोमिनेटर. सो इफ यू नोटिस व्हाट विल हैपन, दिस विल कन्वर्ट टू 1, ठीक है, लिमिट का फंडा, limit, trigonometric limit, basic limit. So what you will get to eventually is that you will have minus a plus 1 divided by, in the denominator x minus 1 will cancel, and again you will have 1 raised to power 1 plus root x, right? And you have limit x tending to 1, which gives you 1 by 4. Now this is very simple to solve, right? Bacha kuch nahi hai dekha jaye, so you have 1 minus a by 2 and limit. Now if you notice what will happen, limit is also easy to solve. What we'll do, we'll just put what, 1 plus root 2, that is 2, and this is the limit, and you will solve this to get a value of a as 0 or a as 2. So there are two values and you will be very happy that this is a very, very easy problem. Why sir is saying that it is one of those questions which was very tricky and a lot of teachers got it wrong. Now obviously you will say the largest value was being asked, so the answer sir should be a equal to 2 should be the answer, but yes, that was the catch. A equal to 2 is not the answer. What are you saying, sir? A actually cannot be equal to 2 in this particular problem. Now, why? We have to go back to the problem which was there in the expansion. We were solving this limit, right? We have solved this limit here. Now, notice when A is equal to 2, what is the problem? We have to identify what is going to be the problem. Now if you notice, jo niche wali cheez thi, wo kya ban gayi? Minus 2 plus 1 by 2. Since A is fixed, I can say this one is very sure that this is going to be this thing. Now what we have reduced to is minus 1 raised to power, minus 1 by 2 raised to power 1 plus root x. Did you find the problem here? What is the problem? Now minus 1 by 2 raised to power 1 plus root x. Now this is where the key difference lies. When we say limiting x plus 1 to 1 plus root x, it is limiting, right? So it is not exactly, we cannot say that it is exactly 2. It is not exactly 2, it is limiting 2, right? So that means you will be solving with the help of LHL and RHL. When limit has to exist, it has to be LHL exists at that point and RHL exists at the same point, and they are tending to the same point value at the value of the function, which will make it continuous at the same time also. But LHL and RHL has to be separate and they have to be tending to the same value. Now what happens here is that if you notice, bacho, agar main yahan par LHL ki baat karta hun, right? If I talk about LHL, so agar main LHL ki baat karta hun, let's say we talk about 0.99, right? If we talk about 0.99, agar main yahan par baat karta hun, to 0.99 ka under root, right, this is going to be an irrational term, राइट. सो वी डू नॉट नो एक्चुअली वॉट इज द बिहेवियर ऑफ द बेस. जो बेस है उसका बिहेवियर कैसा पता ही नहीं, वो पॉजिटिव है या नेगेटिव है, इट इज वेरी हार्ड टू प्रेडिक्ट, एंड दैट विल मेक इट अ सम सॉर्ट ऑफ नॉन मैथमेटिकल क्वांटिटी. सो दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम. अगर मैं एलएचएल में बिल्कुल नेबरहुड में बात करता हूँ, दैट वॉट इज द वैल्यू एट 0.99 और लेट्स से 1.001, वी विल से दैट वी डू नॉट नो. एंड दैट इज वाई दैट इज द प्रॉब्लम विद ए इक्वल टू, दैट फॉर ए इक्वल टू 2 द क्वेश्चन मेक्स इट non-solvable. So A actually cannot be equal to 2, because for which exponential form will not make any sense. Right? Exponential ka base hi hamara hila hua hai yaar. Aur hum exponential ke funde use karte hai, jab base hamara kaisa hota hai? Greater than 0. Otherwise it will make it or reduce it to non-mathematical quantity. So that means the only answer that is left with us is A equal to 0. But will it be an answer? First of all, let's go back and check. Yes, it is going to be an answer. Why? Because agar main yahan A equal to 0 dalta hun, अब बेस मेरा कैसा हो गया बच्चों, बेस मेरा पॉजिटिव बन रहा है ना. अगर बेस पॉजिटिव बन रहा है देन आई डू नॉट हैव एन इश्यू. द प्रॉब्लम हियर वाज व्हेन द बेस वाज गोइंग टू बी नेगेटिव, रिमेंबर. सो व्हेन द बेस इज नेगेटिव इन द एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल विद द लिमिट. एंड दिस आई सपोज वॉज वन ऑफ द वेरी गुड लर्निंग्स दैट वी कैन यू नो डिराइव फ्रॉम दिस. सो आई वुड हाईलाइट दिस एज अ वेरी मेजर लर्निंग. And I am expecting that in the successive JEE advanced years, they might come back again and ask a very similar problem based on this fundamental. Okay, all right, guys. So the next problem that we will be taking would be this particular problem. Do let me know how you guys will get to your answer. Or in fact, if you have an answer, do let me know what is the answer to this particular homework problem.